Let's take a look at Smart Shooter4's naming policy. You have many options for naming your files as they are captured and saved. On a Mac, go to Smart Shooter4 Preferences and select Name Policy tab. On a Windows computer, go to File, Options, and Name Policy. This is where we will set the options for naming files. The first thing we will look at is File Name Expression Window. Here you will assign the name of the files that are coming in, as well as selecting the information that will be displayed in the name. As you can see, there are different letters: N for session name, I for session number, S for sequence number, and so on. In this instance, I'm shooting a mug. I want my files to come in with the name Black Mug and have a sequential number after it. I type in Black Mug and put S in the square brackets after it. This will put a single digit number after the file name. An example of how the name displays is located here. Suppose I want a 4-digit number after the file name. I would put a 4 after the S, like so. Let's say I have to shoot 200 different mugs and I will be shooting on 2 different days. I want to name my files with the day I shot them, as well as the file name and sequential number. In this case, I would use the Application Node Name window. Here I will type in Day 1. Now in the file name expression, I would type square bracket A, Black Mug, square bracket S4. You can also reset the sequence number and batch number here. Click Apply, click OK. There you go,